shoulder. Next.
Broke my nose, busted.
It's an improvement. Threw you over the wall. I wonder how long it'd take it to hit.
I wonder if they'd find you before the wolves did.
What you looking at, Halfman?
I'm looking at you. Yes. You've got an interesting face. Very distinctive faces. All of you.
And what do you care about our faces?
It's just, I think they would look marvelous decorating spikes in King's Landing. Perhaps I'll write to my sister, the Queen, about it.
We'll talk later, lads, now.
Everybody knew what this place was, and no one told me. No one but you. My father knew, and he left me to rot at the wall all the same.
Gren's father left him too, outside a farmhouse when he was 3. Pip was caught stealing a wheel of cheese his little sister hadn't eaten in 3 days. He was given a choice, his right hand or the wall. I've been asking the Lord Commander about them. Fascinating stories.
They hate me because I'm better than they are.
It's a lucky thing none of them are trained by a master at arms like your Sir Roderick. I don't imagine any of them have ever held a real sword before they came here. Oh. Your brother Bran. He's woken up.
How could you be so stupid?
Calm down.
He's a child. 10 years old. What were you thinking?
I was thinking of us. You're a bit late to start complaining about it now. What has the boy told them?
Nothing. He said nothing. He remembers nothing.
Then what are you raving about?
What if it comes back to him? He tells his father what he saw.
We'll say he was lying. We'll say he was dreaming. We'll say whatever we like. I think we can outfox a 10-year-old.
And my husband?
I'll go to war with him if I have to. They can write a ballad about us. The war for Cersei's cunt.
Let me go.
Pippa.
Let me go.
The boy won't talk. And if he does, I'll kill him. Him, Ned Stark, the king, the whole bloody lot of them, until you and I are the only people left in this world.